Pittsburgh's Action News 4.
Happening today, a big vote in the Penn Hills School District. Officials will vote on a plan to furlough at least 40 teachers as a way to save money. The plan would eliminate about 25 courses at Penn Hills High School for the 2016-17 school year and furlough the teachers of those classes. Teachers are lobbying against the changes in part because the school board approved a memorandum of understanding with the union last year, which said the district would not furlough teachers until their contract ends in June of 2018. We'll be following that closely.